Barden, left-hander, looks, going deep. Could be a dagger. Got a man down there. He made the catch. And there's flags on the play. They're going to get the defensive pass interference, I believe. And they may give the spot on the catch. Most importantly, while the officials are talking this one through, and it will be a pass interference call on the defensive back for MLK, 4 minutes left. Purple Hurricanes knocking on the doorstep now with a chance to put this